Now, the most popular rental vehicle with Travellers Autobarn has always been our high-top campers, like the one you can see behind me. But right now, you've got the opportunity of buying one of our 1999 X-Rental high-tops. Let's come and have a look. Now, as with all of our high-top camper vans, these are Toyota Hiace, nice and reliable. They're 5-speed manual, they come with power steering, they come with air conditioning in the front driver's cabin. They can seat and sleep up to 3 people on your journey around Australia in your own private room on wheels. This one happens to have a CD player and AM/FM stereo. Let's have a look at the living area. Now bear in mind, I'm 6'3", or about 190 centimetres. And check this out. I can just about stand up inside one of these things. In fact, if you're 6 foot tall, you can. Now, we've got the camper van right now in its daytime configuration. There's a table here and the 2 benches. Underneath the benches, plenty of storage space. Now, at night time, this table folds down, slides across here, extra slats slide across, and these cushions come across to form your double bed. Speaking of storage space, let's have a look upstairs. Plenty of extra storage up here, both in the back behind this netting and also forward above the driver's area. Now at night, this is where the third person sleeps. If not the third person, the boyfriend or husband that says something stupid during the day. The slats here slide forward, the cushions come down, and there's your single bed. Let's have a look at the mod cons. We've got a 2-burner gas cooker and grill that connects to a gas bottle, also stored in the camper van. We've got a fridge, electric powered fridge with a freezer compartment as well. We've got an electric powered sink with a water tank attached to it. And there's plenty of room for all of your living equipment in the storage area right here. Now all of those internal electrics, including this fluorescent internal light right here, and this dual outlets that are able to power your laptop, your cell phone, or any other electrical appliance you have once you're plugged into a powered campsite, are powered by a dual battery system. Now that means that there's a battery inside this vehicle that powers all of these internals that are separate from the one needed to drive the vehicle. So you're never going to run your battery dry when you run your battery dead when you're leaving your lights on inside. Now, this vehicle here has registration until January 2009. It's listed at $16,990. All of our 99s that are for sale are ranging price from between about $14,000 and $20,000. Now, as with all of our sale vehicles, these come with the peace of mind of Travellers Autobarn's 3-day money-back guarantee, 2-week total warranty, 5,000-kilometre engine and gearbox warranty, and 24-hour roadside assistance or auto club membership. If you want to know more, please contact us through our website at www.travellers-autobarn.com. We'll be seeing you soon.